tale of the Beauty and the Beast starts with a young girl who lived with her father and two sisters. They lived a good life in a big house, but due to some unfortunate turn of events, her father lost all his money. They were forced to move into a smaller house. The two sisters kept on grieving for their former life, and Beauty maintained her sadness for herself and tried her best to help her family. One day, the father found out there is a slight chance he could get back a part of his fortune when one of the ships got back. The two sisters started to demand all sorts of things, and Beauty just wanted her father to come back safe. He persuaded her to tell him what she wanted, and in the end she asked him for a single rose. On his way, the father got lost and wandered into a castle. He was getting ready to leave when he saw beautiful roses and he picked one. In that moment, the beast caught him, and the father, begging for his life, said that the rose was for his daughter. The beast let him go under the condition of him sending one of his daughters to the castle, but the daughter had to want to come. On his way home, he didn't want to tell Beauty what happened, but she found out and accepted to go to the castle. When they came to the castle, the beast asked whether the girl came by her own will, and both of them affirmed she did. The beast banished the father and told him never to come back again. Beauty's life was pleasant. She had her room and she was served. The beast never appeared. Beauty only heard his voice. As time passed by, they started enjoying each other's company. The beast showed himself in the garden one night and he scared her a bit. He wanted to hide again, but Beauty couldn't listen to the sadness in his voice, so she told him that she wanted to see him again. After a while, Beauty started missing her father, and Beast granted her one visit to her father after they found out he was ill. While she was taking care of her father, the time flew by and she had a dream about Beast dying. Before she left his palace, he gave her a ring and told her she only needed to put it on her finger when she wanted to come back and that she would awake in the palace. When she came back to the palace, she found the Beast ill in his bed. She didn't want him to die, and she told him she'll marry him. Beast disappeared all of the sudden, and its place was taken by a beautiful prince. He told her all about the fairy enchanting him, and how the spell could have only been broken by a girl falling in love with him. After her father got better, they threw a wedding, and then they all lived happily ever after.